Here's on the to-do list today. First thing is vlog, and that's it.
I wake up every morning and I vlog.
Rise and grind.
Okay, like genuinely, my alarm actually says rise and grind. I change.
Okay, so this is my bag.
Oh!
I got this in Canada.
You?
And my cat likes to fucking eat it. And one in the morning, she'll just run from one side of the house to the other. Okay, my cat. The only really interesting thing in my bag is just how weird the variety of items.
Oh, I'm ready.
So, first of all, this weirdly really long lens.
Oh, I really like her.
next thing, massive Red Bull. My little pencil pouch. It's from the bland. Cut, edit, this is over, the vlog's over. It's from the brand Blue Q.
Oh!
Wow, next is my sketchbook.
Wait.
They gave me a sticker book.
That's so cute.
So I covered it, and it's all like
that's
student work.
That's so cute.
And my journal, an umbrella. I just put fuck there, because yeah. I was like, ha ha.
Well, we're actually family friendly, so I'm gonna have to...
Oh. Frick.
Firmly friendly.
I mean firmly. Wait. In the English language. I'm confused.
Come on in. Hey guys, welcome back to our new apartment. We finally made the next and we bought the wall together. The wall was all we could afford. We do have an outlet.
We bought from here over this farm all the way.
All the way here. Here we are in the big city. They don't call it the Big Apple for nothing.
I've been to the Apple store actually, and I know that Colorado is the Big Apple.
I just gotta make a joke really quick.
False.
Just one. Just guys, is this kale? Leave it down in the box.
In the box.
Comment. Wow. Should I take a bite?
Yeah, do it.
Okay.
Does it taste like kale?
Yes.
It's kale. 100%. We should have just gone there instead of going and buying.
Why did we spend money on
it? You only pass through my city every once in a million seconds on a broken clock. Yet we talk like we're living only.
A little loud.
So it was a little loud, yeah. You're
sorry,
shaking
sorry.
The whole building.
Oh my God. Look at this. Right now we're going furniture shopping for our home. I'm really honored to say that we bought our second
LA apartment.
Hi guys.
Like take a picture of this and send it to
insert clip here. That's me transitioning to the clip. We're continuing the haul.
A candy. My AirPods, they're so gross, don't look at them. My pencil sharpener, my cow, my pig, and also a Canadian dollar. The body of the cow.
Okay.
There's no pig body.
There's no pig body?
There's no pig body.
we
got ice cream.
We got ice cream.
And we also gave a homeless kid ice cream.
That was so sad. It was, he's like our age.
He was our age and he's homeless. And he was like, dude, can you buy us? I really want to just there.
Took us a while to understand what he's asking. We're both deaf.
We're both so deaf. And he was like, like what? And he was like and then did you notice when I was like he went ice cream. I was like, oh, okay, thank you. What flavor do you want? And he was like mint chocolate chip.
And I was like what?
And then I was like, huh?
Pardon.
He was a really sweet person.
He was really sweet. He's in my thoughts and prayers. I think
a lot.
I know we've been joking about this, but we actually found it. This is our apartment!
Joke, that would be such a cool place to live.
Wouldn't that be so cool? Look at the tile. Look at the tile.
You need to find a plant store near here.
What's apothecary?
Is that plants? Could you be my best friend? Let's hang out every weekend. We're driving every night, stare at people outside. Like a large one. Could you be my best friend? I'll tell you all my secrets. And if anybody fucks with you, they fuck with me.
So if anybody fucks with you.
But you know, whatever, I just spent $65 on the house.
Children!
We parked in Walgreens.
We parked in
your pal. Hey, this is a really good
I'm
shot.
Trying to zoom out.
It's really well framed and put together, and I just.
What? Sorry, I'm. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Oh my god, are we gonna do a haul in the car?
Oh my god, yes. Bye.
You're like, get out.
Get out of my car.
I have to figure out how I'm gonna.